Everybody, I got some baby back ribs today, and I soaked it in vinegar for about 30 minutes. I'm gonna take them, put them in the sink, and I'm gonna season them up. I got my seasoning over there. It's my apple cider vinegar. I'm gonna season them up and I'll be right with you. All right, I'm ready to season it. So I'm gonna season it with my pink Himalaya salt with garlic pepper in it. I have some garlic herb seasoning. I like garlic. Some onion powder. And this garlic herb is salt free, so. That's why I can use as much seasoning as I like, because a lot of it is salt free. Have a little sazon to give it a little color. I'll just rub it around. Take it and put it in aluminum foil, and I'm gonna cook it for about 20 minutes, 20 to 30 minutes. Good for about 20 minutes. And I'm gonna just wrap these up. I got this recipe off of YouTube and I tried it and it turned out real good, so I'm trying it again. Okay, so I'm gonna take the ribs and stack them inside. I'm gonna let it go. Just checking it to see how done it is, whether it's tender enough for me. And I think it can cook a little more. So, it's kind of tender, but I'm going to put it in for about 10 more minutes. All right. Okay, so I'm going to take them out. I'm going to take the crisper and put inside of here. My barbecue sauce over here. I'm going to take my ribs and dip them in the barbecue sauce and then put them on the crisper.